guys, I'm Lena Band. I'm an honor student and I stay in McNeil Hall. So when you want to swipe into McNeil, you have to use your Aggie one. And because McNeil and Blair are connected, you can only swipe into McNeil if you live in McNeil, but you can also swipe in into the middle, but you can't swipe in on Blair's side. So first things first, we have a seminar room, which if you look at like Richmond or McCain, they have lounges, but we have seminar rooms where you can like study with friends and stuff. And then if you come down this way, we have different styles of dorms. So on this side are traditional dorms, and then on this side, they can't even see that side. Dang, that's crazy. He's just gonna have to edit that. On this side, we have suite styles dorms, which have singles in it. So you can have a 4-person suite or a 5-person suite. So we have a vending machine over here, and this is all on the first floor. Then when we come in here, here's our laundry room. So for laundry, you just take your ID one and you swipe your card, put in whatever laundry machine, washing machine, put a washing machine number, and you press start. You have dryers over here and a vending machine, and there's also the same thing in Blair. And right here is our computer lab. We're not gonna go inside though because somebody is in there. I don't wanna disturb her doing her work, but we have a lot of computers, all with internet access, and we also have a printer in there that is free for you to use. And next, we have a study room. We have these on each floor, like the seminar rooms. And this is also to like study, do homework, projects, whatever with your friends in like a smaller setting. So here, whoa, it's the world's best RA. So that's the world's best RA. Here we have the lobby of Neil and Blair. So Blair's on that side. Don't ever go over there, because it's boring. So now we have the third floor. And on the third floor, we have our own small laundry room, which only has one washer and one dryer. So it's really convenient when you have to like wash your bed sheets or like towels or something. So here's another study room. And now we're gonna go to my room. So when you come, they give you two keys. One is for your room and then one is for your closet. And if you lose your keys, it's like $175 to replace them. So here is my room. First thing you have is the closets. So this is my closet. And what's wrong with the light? So my room is a traditional double. It's a handicap room, so it's slightly larger than the other ones. And everything in here is significantly lower. So open my closet, got like my hamper, some other stuff, clothes, shoes, whatever. You need to get your laundry stuff from out of here. Here's our bathroom door. So we share a bathroom with one other person. Usually you can share it with two, unless you stay in Blair and you have a double deluxe, which is your own bathroom. So right here, we have our mirror. Are you trying not to get yourself in it? And we don't have anything underneath our sink. I don't know why, but we don't have like cabinets. Usually there's cabinets and stuff. So this is my side of the room. It's clean for the most part. So yeah, this is my desk. This is where I sometimes do homework.
And desks don't come with these. I ordered this online because I wanted the extra space, and it was like $40 for it. I have some pictures and stuff out, a calendar. I'm pretty sure everybody else's tour like shows you what's in their desk and stuff, so that's just stuff, you know, regular desk stuff. Right here, this is a toilet thing. It goes over your toilet. It's supposed to go over your toilet. And I just use it to hold like hair products and beauty stuff and my TV, and you know, have like a little mat down here and stuff. So this is my bed. My bed is on the highest notch that it can possibly be on, so it's as tall as it can be. I have like a little chair right here. Like I said, our room is really, really big. We're not gonna like completely show my roommate's side because it's kind of messy, but like our room is really big. So all the rooms aren't this big. So underneath my bed, I have like under the bed storage, I guess you could say. You gonna come get a little close up? So we have two drawers right here where I put clothes in. Food and stuff is down here. I have like a yoga mat stuff over here. And behind the drawers, there's more room. So I keep like extra stuff back here, like suitcases and clothes, like winter clothes, because it's starting to get warm outside. And what else should I show? Oh, the bathroom. Okay. So this is our bathroom. It is handicapped, which means it's a lot larger. We have like a little hook right here. Obviously, if you're in a wheelchair, then it'd be easier for you to reach the hook. So we have two showers and one stall. And like I said before, I share it with two other people, my roommate and my suite mate. So we have a toilet, you know, usual stuff. And then this is my roommate and I's shower. And the best thing about our shower is that our shower head detaches. Oops. But yeah, it detaches. Okay, so, sorry. So that is it. That is a complete dorm tour of McNeil Hall. If you want a more in-depth dorm tour, then follow my YouTube channel because I will be giving a more in-depth dorm tour.